Fitness. Please welcome Louis Ferrarino and John Phillips, otherwise known as Hans and Franz.
Amount of puny weakling scrawny sophomores in the school.
Yeah.
Sophomores are nothing more than ugly rippling piles of fat. Ready to get stepped on by the senior class.
Hans. This is the issue we want to face today. All I can think about is the fat, ugly bodies of sophomores flopping in the wind like the last Our mothers are in disgrace because of these scrawny, puny, beakling, girly men.
Here, we have the stereotypical powerful senior.
Just 500 pounds of love and muscle. If you joke over again, I'll have to squish you like a grape with my pinky finger.
Hear me now, believe me later. The ugly girl is so fat that even a pillow won't go to sleep with her.
I have heard enough of your babbling, Hans.
Well, now I have seen enough of organs to last a millennium. Every time I see her, my eyes cringe in pain and my contacts shoot out like raging bullets.
Raise your fist in anger, Hans. Now I'll be the sole heir to Arnold's fortune. I will defeat you with my nostril tied to my buttocks.
Do it! Do it now! Wait! What are we doing, Franz? You're my brother. I love you.
I love you too. Hey, Hans, let's take out our pain and anguish on a sophomore.
Do we have a volunteer?
My name is Joey.
And why did you come up here, stupid sophomore?
Because I love her surprise.
You know what?
What?
Wrong answer!
Triple times with thoughts of loving you on my mind.
Will Oyster.
Before I start this song, I just wanted to say something real quickly. I'd like to dedicate this song to all the friends we've had who've, through tragedy, weren't able to be here with us today. People like David Bunch and Vincent Mercer, Chris Ivey, Jennifer Holliday, Roy Norman, and Brian Miller.
Yeah.